Alright guys, so this is going to be a Modern Warfare 3 commentary, which is part of the Road to Everything series. The Road to Everything series is where I try to get to past 10th prestige, above a 2.0 KD, and get several, or pretty much all of the title, call signs, emblems, and challenges completed. I am now 2nd prestige, ranked 34, so I have prestiged again since the last video. I am now prestige 2. This is a live commentary, so it should be interesting to see what happens, because I have never done a live commentary before. It should be... Oh, the enemy. It should be interesting to see how it actually affects my gameplay, because as you all know, or as you may know, what the hell lag. Doing commentaries does affect gameplay, or should I say concentration? Well, it does heavily for me anyway. Super frog. I'm getting obliterated by someone. Wait. It's hard to talk when you're under pressure. I'm gonna get killed. Help. Oh, I'm getting cold. A cough. Right, he's gone. Bread, run, run away. So yeah, it should be interesting to see how it affects my performance in the game. If I get a Moab, every commentary is gonna be a live stream. Because I've never got a Moab before. That is quite embarrassing, to say the least. Oh mate, this is going right good. Oh mate, what's going on? Why am I playing so well? So anyway, the discussion point on this video, oh, it's destroyed already, is going to be exams. Everybody has to do exams, and everybody hates exams. Exams are a bad time, and I have a lot of exams approaching. Oh no, I died. And I am still focusing on just having fun. Making videos and playing games. I'm currently in college, or high school if you live in America, and I am doing A-levels, which involves me doing psychology, biology, business, and computing. They're all pretty hard. I didn't do very... Oh, shit. Oh, sit down, son. I didn't do very well in them, though. I got an A, which is good, but then two D's and an E. So, yeah, nothing to brag about. Pretty sucky, sucky, sucky. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm doing so well again. Two kills in a row. But yeah, what guys are you in? Currently doing at education or work or anything? Or, I don't know, unemployed? Put in the comments below, it should be interesting to see what everyone else is doing. I enjoy reading up on crap like that, because I'm a nerd. Don't hit. Let's see. Let's have a look. What's happening around here? But yeah, I'm unsure what to do at the moment. Like, I'm pretty sure that I am going to be doing 3 years at college, so... This year, I'm hoping to get two good AS level results to take onto A2, as well as... Oh, some noob killed me, rank 6. He's got a 3 kill streak, what's going on? And then take two new subjects, so that I can do well in them all, because I'm pretty sure I'm not going to do well in all of them. I'm thinking about doing ICT A level, because it seems pretty goddamn easy compared to other subjects. Where are you? Although we'll see what happens, you know, you can't... Oh, what are you doing, Homer? You're on a roll. You are too good for me. And this... It feels like it's dragging. How long is this thing been going? Why is no one else getting kills? Why am I at the top? You're all noobs. God damn. But yeah, it's hard times for me. I don't understand. Well, I'm not particularly enjoying A-levels that much. I like college. But I just hate doing the A-levels. I hate it. I hate it so much. Because it's really difficult. But I am good enough to do A-levels. I'm not, like, stupid. I'm not being begetted, like. I'm just saying. It's just me being idle. So I don't think I should drop them. Just for the sake of me being idle. But anyway, that's enough of me talking about my academic stuff. Because no one likes to hear about education. Because it sucks. So let's talk about something else. Maybe my channel. It's going really well, actually, recently. I'm getting a lot of videos out there, which is really good. You can't fault the fact that I'm making so many videos right now. I'm doing a Minecraft series, a Super Meat Boy series, Call of Duty videos every now and then, and I might even be starting something else soon, so that's like 2 videos a day or something, maybe even more, which is pretty goddamn sweet. I think that's a pretty good video output rate compared to my usual chopper. UAV online. Mate, you're doing her. I'm doing well now. This has got to go on the YouTube. What? Where'd he go? I'm out of ammo with everything. I'm out of ammo. Everything. One away from Pavlo. Ah! UAV online. God damn, this is painful. Right, here we go. Come on. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bro. 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 Bro, come at me. Quick, need to get the payload. Quick! He's on the ground. Where is he? Pavlo! No? Pavlo! Yes! Yes! I've got the Pavlo. Suck me peen. What? I've got attack helicopter. Where'd that come from? Oh, mate. Mate, that was pretty good gameplay, that. That was gone better than expected. This might go on my channel, even though it's about 8 minutes long and I've just been rambling about crap. 24 to 4. I am rank 34, prestige 2. My KD is roughly 1.7 or 1.68. Oh, I'm rank 35 now. Sweet. So yeah, this is the RoE to everything. Prestige 2, rank 35. My KD is... Give me a second. It is... 1.69, so it is slowly getting there to 2.0. For my call signs, I have not unlocked too many because I'm not really focusing on them at the moment. Same goes with emblems. So yeah, thank you for watching this video. Be sure to rate my video, rate my other Call of Duty videos, check out my other videos, click the links in the description, which includes Super Meat Boy and Minecraft Let's Play. Thank you for watching this video, I appreciate all of you, I love you, and goodbye.